Easy credit building, early payday, fee-free overdrafts.
Thank you.
It's banking the way it should be. Chime, the number one most loved banking app.
21-year-old Paolo Bencaro picks up the first foul tonight for the Magic.
Nice.
And it is Lively brought it down, goes back up, and scores. Not many times tonight that Luke is going to have a size advantage with this big Orlando lineup. He posts up, sucks. It's a basket with a foul. Player who was in Luka's draft class, selected seventh by the Chicago Bulls. 4-3 over Carter. Luka Drano. Badly, badly needed. And Orlando's lead whittled down to six. Maybe three more points of whittling. Gone! Point three, back to back. Jaden Hardy. Now Luka against Wendell Carter. Isaac went out of the game, and so the length isn't quite as foreboding. Luka bluffs the three, puts it down, finds Lively inside, and up for the tower power jam.
Great pass, great catch.
Yeah, man.
This is a repeat of what happened in Orlando back in November. On November 6th, Hardy in transition. Hardy party! They put it in the hot hands of Anthony Black, and it's the first thing he's done wrong tonight. A pass that Luka steals, and Luka in transition lays it in.
Oh, this thing's back up to 15.
Long two, Luka over Okeke. So, how do you fix it, Coach?
It starts on the defensive end of the floor. You can't give up 77 points to a team that's ranked 25th in offense. That's going to help.
Capitalize.
Got to do it. A drive inside. There's a wall there. So Luka throws it around the wall and upstairs to jam it home. Derek Lively. Rowe did not win the MVP. They went with Seattle's own Tom Chambers in that game. Who had a great game.
Yes, he did.
Now, here's
Grant
Williams.
He didn't send it into overtime.
First shot of the game. That's what you want to see. Hardy, what a first half he had with 18 points. Now leaves it for Luka. And Luka just zigzags through the paint to score again. Two-point game. The Mavericks are in position. They can go in front right here. What is happening? What is happening? Last minute of the third quarter, which has been a dramatic turnaround. Luka posting up Bencaro. Yes, sir. Dallas looking for something good here on this last time they'll have the ball in the third quarter. That's something good. Hello, Wenda. Ball into Lively. An exchange with Luka. Late clock, deep three. Yes, sir.
Hello.
Don't poke the bear. Hit a long range three to put Dallas up four. So he just hits another three to put Dallas up again. To Luka, caught it in motion, got inside, finds Hardaway, and another knockdown three for Timothy Dwayne Hardaway. Big screen by Hardaway, he got hung up, now he's set, catches it, drives around Bencaro, pulls up, draws the foul, put on the brakes, made the shot, and Hardaway continues. Has really exceeded expectations tonight. Will it be enough for them to win the game? Bencaro, good defense. But Luka, better offense.
The footwork.
Now Bencaro on Luka. Orlando over the foul limit. And it's a long one. Lively finishes.